meeting ran over. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Did you want me to do something about
it? Anthony, we have been planning this for months.
I'm sorry, but I can't...
You gonna change?
For?
Our hike.
No. These are the clothes I brought. Let's go.
You doing okay?
Yeah, I'm doing great. Are you?
Fine, I guess. Mark got on my ass again.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I missed a deadline by like a day, and the people asked for it a week in advance, so I don't know what to do.
Isn't this beautiful?
One second.
How could you not appreciate this?
If I wasn't about to shit my pants right now, I'd be fucking fascinated.
Okay. So can you enjoy anything without, you know, shitting on it?
I have to go. Fucking... I'm sorry, okay? What do you want from me?
I want you to be present!
You're right.
I'm sorry.
That's good.
I love them. They look pretty good. All
right.
Can I have it?
Yeah, you can have it.
Oh my God. I can't believe you took me camping. I hate camping.
You hate camping.
I told you this, like, day one.
No, but, like, I wanted to do something special and, like, share something with you that I really enjoy.
And you know what?
What?
I don't hate this. Shut up.
Yeah, shut up.
One year.
1 year.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
I've got a surprise for you tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm coming home, I've done my time. Now I've got to know what is and isn't mine. If you receive my letter telling you I'd soon be free, then you'll know just what to do if you still want me.
Just be cute with each other.
You still want me.
No, kid, take your fucking jacket off.